Gotcha!
Hit him one time, goodness. What's up, Lone Wolf? Yeah, the first lead of the stream, yep, that's true. Trying to do a Wall Rising 3-2, but somehow my Heat Smash came out.
Fight.
bro. I don't know. I don't even know what to do with this. Nothing seems to be working. King, they've always been strong, man. They've always been like strong characters from the very beginning. Naturally, you're gonna see a lot of those in ranked. Perfect rage already. But he's still alive. Wow, a hop kick. Really? You can't be. You're not getting a rematch after that. Someone clip it. I'm not rematching that shit, bro. Bro, what? Bro, you have fucking had it. Fuck out of here. Someone clip it, please. The fuck? What are you doing? My guy, what are you doing? Dread, I appreciate the clip. Anymore. Everyone's taking this shit so seriously.
No rematch. Get that dub. Get them points. And leave. No rematch.
Play the courtesy command, video command, audio command. That's the one that really needs to be heard.
Say this once and one time only. A rematch is a courtesy, not a necessity. Alright? Get it? Got it? Good. Hurdlegang.
In case people needed to know or needed a reminder. Why are you so butt hurt, man? You hurt? Did you not? Are you deaf? Are you deaf? Get the fuck out of here, man.
Hey, yo, I'm gonna say this once and one time only. A rematch is a courtesy, not a necessity. Alright? Get it? Got it? Good.
Like, you still on the same shit? Like, bro, it's over with. I'm sorry that you feel entitled to a rematch. I don't know what to tell you. Go talk to your Tekken therapist about it, maybe. I'm not trying to hear it though. How many times do we play that audio trigger? Like, how many times do you need to like hear it? You still not getting the memo. I don't know what to tell you at that point. Yeah. Damn. That was crazy. That was a very fast-paced match.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
No, sir. Yo, Raven could just convert anything and get a wall combo, bro. Crazy. Doesn't take much. Flips, man, always catching me. You're dead. Hiya! Hiya!
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Get ready for the next battle.
Lone Wolf, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Hurdle Game. Appreciate that. What's happening, man? Got back to Bushin for the first time since I got the rank from Tekken King. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. Love to hear. Fight. Yes, that's a 10-hit combo. You know it's not 10 hits. Oh man, the orbital. Damn. Look at that damage. Game's been alright. Oh my goodness. Alright, I lock in. Concentrate. This bitch is going to get away with too much. What are you doing? Can someone clip that round for me? Fight. Get hit by Corsa, go forward 1+2. That's like a big momentum shift for me. I ain't ever gonna stop now. the range. Range was crazy. Another one. Let's launch. Wall to wall. And the wall blast. It was the God of Destruction. I saw the prowess level. I was like, okay. Get ready
for the next. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Pato Total. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Hurdle Gang. Hope you're doing well. Appreciate the support. The Deadpool won't get up. That's hilarious. Respect anything I do. Typical Feng Wei shit. Wow. Wow, you fucking sold that one. And the winning streak continues. Your stalker redeemed an unbanned request. Tell him to drop. Oh, I was about to say, unless he drops like 10 subs, maybe I'll think about it at that point. But thank you for denying it, though. Fuck him.
Get ready for the next battle.
Piece of shit. Did he say a reason why? Did he like have like an explanation? Is that, or it was just like, well, he left it blank. He just. Not that it matters. Shit definitely don't matter, but almost kind of curious as to why. After all the shit he pulled, why do you think you should be unbanned? Give me a good reason. His request was, you know it? Of course, guys. He just wants my attention so badly. And I never seen someone that's like so thirsty for attention. Goodness gracious. Do a spicy combo, but I fucked it up. Greedy with that. I should have just did Devil Man. Okay. I'm glad you blocked that, because if you didn't, you would have been dead. fucked up. He fucked up. Over here. Today is the motherfucking day. Hope so, man. Just trying to do my thing, man. Just trying to get these dubs.
Get ready for the next battle.
Of course, this guy. Another thing. Cheese me out. Good games, welcome to the stream. What is that? Bro, I got up and I held back. Why am I getting resplatted at the wall? Fight. should have played it safer. I should have played it safer, man. Should have played it way safer. It's whatever, though.
Get ready for the next
battle. Of a Guadron. Kaiser is beatable. He liked to use that power crush and that back attack. Yeah, I noticed. It's never really fun when a Tekken pro with a God of Destruction comes in trying to gatekeep, intentional or not. It's a drag. I'll accept anything as long as, like, you know, as long as the connection's not like too crazy, and it gives me like the message where I have to like opt out the match. I don't really care. Just trying to find matches.
Get ready for the next battle.
And this is how I get rewarded. The Tekken gods give me the character, these bullshit characters now. This is why I'll probably be stuck at Tekken God forever. I gotta deal with bullshit like this. This is shit that's gonna keep me in fucking Tekken God forever, bro. It's just a fucking joke. Like, these motherfuckers are doing this shit. Like, free wins for them, god damn. Fucking joke. To two bullshit characters like that. Doesn't matter if I was on a 10 game winning streak, which I was, 12 or 15 game winning streak, two losses like that, you're just right back to where you started, right in the middle. Now I was doing good for like 10, it was 10 games. I lose to the Fang, lose to the fucking Kaiser, this God of Destruction heaven ass. And I lose to a Zafina that's playing fucking brain dead. Three losses in a row, now I'm back right in the middle. It's a fucking endless cycle. Do y'all think you think a rank reset will do the system justice? You think it won't really make much of a difference after like a month or so? I mean, I feel like in the beginning, maybe a rank reset would actually do some good. I mean, not like a full reset, like a soft reset, like. I don't know, the God of Destructions, they get sent down to, I don't know, like a Tekken King or something. I mean, if you got it the first time, I'm sure you can get it again, right? I mean, that's the mindset they should have. Just reset everyone. If a reset happens, I'm deleting the game. God was the stressful as hell. You gonna delete the game, Stunner? I won't be playing Tekken for at least a month if they do something like that. Yeah, it's gonna be kind of crazy. It will be kind of crazy. Okay, you're gonna get like former God of Destruction. You'll be running to former God of Destructions and shit like that. It'll be rough for the first like month or two. Well, yeah, like you said, easy. After like a month, they'll probably like smooth it out. Just add rank DK and force God of Destruction to fight other gods. It should have always been that way. I agree. Like, if you're in that elite territory, Just fight. There should be an option for that. Like, fight God of Destructions. Like, the gatekeeping is, like, really real once you get the Tekken God, bro. Or add, like, a one rank differential option. But they probably won't do that. That way, it's a guarantee that I'll only match up with people in my rank. One rank higher, one rank lower. Yeah, or Smurfs who are in those ranks. Yeah, true. Here we go again. Another fucking God Destruction. Yeah. don't know. I rarely ever go for the scrub killer, and that's I get killed for it that time. Sliding nonsense, man. Jotun, what's going on? Going good for a little while. Then went on a nice little 10 game winning streak. Then started running into God of Destructions. And now I'm back where I started. Does your mood immediately change when you see a Paul player? I mean, I guess it is more enjoyable. I mean, it is more enjoyable fighting a Paul mirror match than half these other characters that I have to run into. So yeah, subtly. But you know, still gotta take care of business, regardless.
Yeah.
Soldiers is really good. Yo, GG's, Soul Drifter. That's a fucking good ass set, bro. Good shit, man. Good shit. Well played, well played.
Get ready for the next battle.
He's a Paul. He's a Paul player. He's in a hurdle game. He was in here earlier.
Get ready for the next battle.
He popped in to see that? Yeah, it was good ass games. Yeah, good ass games. Must be real good being up on a Tekken guy when you're a guy of destruction. Must make you feel real good inside.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Say if you didn't parry that. Alright, you didn't have to do the rage yard though. You wanted to pop off by parrying it and doing a rage yard. Did not even have to do this. Try to go for style points and shit. Anytime. He's just ready to block all these lows, huh? Sweaty as fuck. God. Fuck up. Still doesn't want to chill. Still doesn't want to chill. What in the world? Bro, that's how you know you're a nut. Getting hit with a heat smash in that position? Bro, what are you doing? Hurdlegang special. He dive. Down for a two. Okay. Oh my god. He's not gonna stop. I already know that. We can get the first counter hit. Might win. It was stressful. I'm sure y'all could feel it too. Jerry Winter, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Hurdle Game. I respect it. That motherfucker's still a nut. It's crazy. Some motherfuckers will, they say they discover a certain way that's successful for them and they just will never adapt. Doesn't matter what the opponent does. They're just going to keep playing their way, and if it works, they'll get their wins. If not, they'll just continue to get bodied and lose and stay hard stuck. That's basically how it goes.
Get ready for the next
rushing me down too. He's no different than the Leo player.
the fuck?
Caught you ducking, boy. Caught that boy ducking. And he got caught being dead. GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
It still confuses me too, easy. Like, I don't always know, like, the stipulations of, like, how many points you'll get in certain scenarios, so you're not the only one. Get hit by it. Damn. That was spicy. Finally parried it. I was about to say, how many times are you gonna get hit by it? dash on the heat smash ain't gonna work there, buddy. How you gonna throw out a Hail Mary when you ain't got no wide receivers?
Get ready for the next battle.
I want to stay in one piece. I'll pass. Round one. Fight.
Wow. 7 seconds? Is that a record? Is that a record? I need that clip. That was a 7 second round. Died in 7 seconds, just like Jinpachi's Ace Maker. Oh man. I hate those situations. I miss like the Oki from Rage Arts and Tekken 7 sometimes.
Oh no.
What is this range?
Of course.
Oh my god, you sweaty motherfucker. Of course he parried it. Of course he fucking parried it. Good job. Good job, buddy. I feel like I fought this guy before. I definitely fought this Steve player before. He's mad sweaty. He's mad sweaty.
Yeah.
Nice connection, buddy. Nice connection. dancing. King for the fruit. Press 1 plus 2.
Yeah.
don't know why people think that like, the breadhead is actually fire. It's just stupid as hell. Mad. Goodness, look at the range. Nope. Thanks for the punish, though. $700 PS5 Pro? Nah, I ain't getting that shit. Got a PS5, I don't need another system. Oh, thank you. What's going on though, Claude Amaro?
Get ready for the next battle.
Sony is drunk as hell. They're crazy. Goodness, connection. Bye bye. Just frame key charge again. That shit was terrible. People are still gonna buy it though. It's definitely not worth it. I don't think so. I mean, I'm sure there's gonna be like a bundle for GTA 6 for that system. You know, they're definitely gonna promote it for like that system. But you know, it's gonna be like massive. You wanna take advantage of every thing you can with that.
go, boy! We finally got that Supreme, man! Yeah!
Hey, yo, I'm gonna say this once and one time.
We finally got it, dog!
If you play Eddie, you're getting a no rematch. If you play Kalidia, you're most likely getting a no rematch.
My God.
If you play the Bears, Victor Wick, or the Spider Bitch, you are getting a no rematch.
My God, man. We finally did it. Woo! Took all this time, man. Goodness. I was sweating that shit out, too. That shit felt like an Evo Finals match. That shit literally felt like an Evo Finals match, though. We did that shit in 8 hours. In my head, I kind of wanted to get off around the 8 hour mark, but we. Perfect timing, man. Perfect timing. Ooh, man. My hands are tired. I'm sweating that shit out. Oh, my God. Goodness gracious. Hey, I appreciate y'all for sticking with me, man. Vic Twain, my man. You saw that shit. I know that, right? Wow. Man, against a Lily, no less. Against a matchup that I'm not even that good with. And that Lily player was playing pretty good. Man, that wasn't an easy one by any means. Hey, I appreciate y'all. That shit was not easy at all. Not in the slightest. Appreciate that, Sigma. Iori, Panther, Joten, everybody, man. Appreciate all y'all. Woo! I can finally make my my road to TGS YouTube video. It's been a long time coming. Yep. One more to go. Woo! Man, for sure. Damn, definitely gonna enjoy it, but you know, at least now I know what it takes. Cause I wanted to get my Tekken God Supreme on stream. I got my Tekken God off stream. So I knew I had to get it on stream. So honestly, that means a lot more that I was able to get it on stream versus off, because you know, obviously there's, you know, less that you're dealing with when you're not, you know, when I'm not streaming. Man, I appreciate y'all for lending me your energy, allowing me to get through it. Wasn't the easy one, but hey, I did it for the hurdle game. Did it for the hurdle game, man. Hey, yo, I'm going to say this once and one time. Hey, we got
only.
The Tekken God Supreme plate.
You're getting
it. Might have to rock that.
If you play Kalidia, you're most likely getting.
Glad to be here for it. Hey, this is a lit stream, though. I'm glad y'all were able to.
Victor Wick or
able to experience
bitch.
My first TGS.
You are getting a no rematch.
It, man. I really do.
Get it? Got it?
Let me look at my stats first. Yeah, I think the moment I realized that I might possibly get my. TGS Vic was when I went on that 10 game winning streak, and then I lost the streak against a Fang player that I beat earlier, but he beat me again. So once I got on that 10 game winning streak, I was like, it might happen. That's the one I realized, okay, I might just get it tonight.
Okay.
Yeah, I knew my defense was my defense has been taking a hit lately. But, you know, I've been actively playing a lot more aggressive, and I think that was a difference in me actually doing better. I was playing a lot more aggressive. I was going after it. No mercy. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do like I think people are really gonna wanna see like the matches that went into it, so I think I'll do like the last 2 hours. What do y'all think? Should I do like the last? I'm probably gonna do like the last 2 hours, cause you know, this is like monumental. Some people like watching like the grind, seeing what happened, what went into it. All right, let me look at the leaderboards real quick. You said, take advice from me. Now that God is next, you need to play more patient and defensive. For sure, for sure. Now that I know what it takes to get Tekken God Supreme, now that I got over that hump, I definitely know, if I were to lose it, I'll definitely know what it takes to get it right back, so. For sure, for sure. Let's do all. So I'm 158 on all platforms. Not too shabby. And on PlayStation, top 50. Hey, I'll take it. Top 50, Paul. Put Black Paul on the map, boy. Yeah, for sure. I'm definitely gonna make my highlights. I'm gonna start making it. I might post it tomorrow, but I'll work on it today or tonight. Oh man, I feel good though. I feel good. We finally crossed it off the list. The elusive Tekken God Supreme, chat. We finally did it. You fucking did it. And I did it the honorable way. Even though I had to go against a lot of dishonorable people, we still got that shit in a very honorable fashion. Feel me? Now it's time for the elusive first in. Let me watch the replay one time before I get out of here, guys. I gotta watch that replay at least one more time. Like, that's just legendary. Man, that shit was sweaty too. Watch it one time for the one time. Against the Lily, no less. Yeah, it wasn't easy by any means. Wasn't a Paul Mir match. Not that Paul Mir matches are easy, but obviously I'm more comfortable with the Paul Mir match in some ways because obviously I main Paul. I'm a Paul specialist, so yeah, there's a level of comfort in that kind of situation. But against Lily, the sidestepping queen, man, that was a formidable opponent. Definitely a formidable opponent. At least it wasn't a gym player this time, though. At least it wasn't a gym player to ruin my fun. Cause it's crazy, cause this was a double promotion. Like, she's trying to fight to get her Tekken God back. He or she. And I'm fighting to get my first Tekken God Supreme, so there's a lot on the line here. He's fighting for a lot, I'm fighting for a lot. Like, it's a crazy narrative right there. Like, we're both fighting. Get any waifu on promo, I started to get nervous. Yeah, I was definitely sweating it out for sure. Like in my head, I'm just like, oh my gosh. Lily, for the promotion, it's not gonna be easy. Even after the first match, I was like, even though I won the first match, I'm like, okay, this Lily's gonna be fighting for her life. I knew this shit wasn't gonna be easy. I was gonna have to work for that shit.
I'll show you.
Oh. Una.
Final round. Fight.
I was actually shocked that they got hit by the 4-4-2 too. But once I landed that, I feel like I had all the momentum. I was like, man, it's not looking good for you at that point. I was trying to give him the bite on the wall rising 1-2, but he wasn't having it. He was actually respecting it. Nope. Ready for that. Still wasn't biting on it. I thought he was gonna do a rage art, but nope. He thought I was gonna go for the scrub killer. He thought I was gonna go for the scrub killer. I was actually doing a lot of scrub killers in this stream, way more than I usually do. But not this time. No, I'm not doing it. Not doing a scrub killer this time. It got me killing way more than way more. So I learned my lesson. It was a good round to close it out. Whew, wasn't easy, man. It was not easy. Man, I appreciate all y'all. Appreciate all y'all pulling up, man, showing that support. We finally got Black Paul too. What's up, Dono? We finally got Black Paul to TGS, man. We on the road to Black Paul greatness. We on the road, man. We on the road. For sure, for sure. Hey, look out for the YouTube video, the road to TGS. Should be coming to a YouTube channel near you, aka the Hurdlegang YouTube channel.
Gotcha.
Hey, Vic, with the gift sub. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate you. To close off your promo. Hey, much appreciated, brother. Much appreciated. Holding it down for the Hurdlegang, man. That sub love. For sure, for sure. But, yeah, guys, this was a great stream. Excellent clips. Excellent highlights. Got TGS. I got... What more can you ask for?